Morning, ladies and gentlemen. Friends, welcome to the Higher Education Forum. Perhaps some of you do not know, but we were formed in 2007 when a group of young, 60-plus young group of entrepreneurs, we got together to dedicate ourselves to the cause of enhancing Canada and India relations. CNF team comprises of Canadian industrialists, senior business executives, and top-tier professionals. These leaders have chosen to elevate the relationships between Canada and India, two democracies that have shared values, interests, and hopefully shared vision and the very same destination. It is their personal and collective goal to make these two democracies working together. We have five key objectives. Number one, to foster bilateral relations between Canada and India. To enhance the participation of qualified Indo-Canadians into the Canadian mainstream. To create awareness about the new India amongst Canadians, especially the Canadian influencers. And to annually recognize a true global Indian who has championed the transformation of India into a global economy and enhanced India's presence and prestige on the world stage. We have honored so far 7 globally recognized individuals, including Sam Pitrola, who, as you know, is a telecommunications guru. Tulsi Tansi, we all know him as the windmill man. Mr. Ratan Tata, I don't need to define him, he's known or known. Dr. Deepak Chopra, a very well-known individual. Dr. Narayan Murthy, the chairman and CEO of Infosys, the brainchild behind that company. Dr. Subhash Chandra, the media mogul, as we know from the ZTV, has about 137 channels. He has representation in 137 different countries and about 50 plus channels. And then finally last year we had our Baba Ramdev, Swami Ramdev, the yoga guru. And this year we have digressed from those famous big name individuals to a more humble young child prodigy called Sparsha. Sparsh, we're sitting with her. Let's give a big hand to the show. The last key objective of CIF is to organize Canada-India theme-based forums which focus on sector-specific cooperation between our two democracies. We have gathered here today and this morning to participate in one such forum, the Higher Education Forum. In the past, we have organized forums in several important sectors: energy, mining and metals, agriculture, food processing, infrastructure, and healthcare. The healthcare we have also had one here in Canada and one in India, which was last year. Friends, our tagline is democracies working together. As is evident from that line, our aim is not to compete with any existing bilateral organization operating in Canada. We are here to complement each other and their overall efforts to focus on areas not specifically touched by them. Through active participation in the public policy debate and active engagement with the politicians, CIF positions the need for a strategic partnership between Canada and India as critical to Canada's future. I'm confident that this forum and the gala tomorrow evening will go a very long way in re-establishing Canada-India Foundation's standing as one of the most important bilateral organizations working in India, Canada, corridor. Thank you, and have a great forum. Thank you.